he's lost the problem of the UFC, but it was fine. He got knocked out first round. It is what it is. And remember, the level of competition in Bellator that would be nowhere near the level of competition in UFC that had ever been to get away with it things like that. I mean, he could find a champion, you know, why not? He could go through a new one for the day. So, is he back? Is he going back here? I think it's hard to say that after one problem, but that's the result of the game. That's what they didn't even go in like that. So it was a good match. This is our last question from the website. Do you know what time willingness to sign Ben Askren so it shows a dangerous tendency of putting on their team well ahead of sport? Askren is clearly a top category, and there are obviously lesser one who is coming in the roster. How is Ben not ready? He doesn't want to be a part of this little game that we're trying to do. I was just going to say, I mean, there's guys like Yushin Okami who are better than guys on the UFC currently, and he's not in the UFC anymore.
Come on, Benj. Get in there, man.
Every single best fighter in the world is going to be at the UFC. This isn't going to happen anymore. The roster size doesn't allow for it. But I think Ben should be in the UFC. I don't disagree with that. I'm just saying, you know, if it isn't in the UFC, it's not in the UFC.
No.